When Kayla walks in the door, it's always a good morning and a big smile.
In 2008, I got devastating news. I lost my hair, and that's why I take my education serious, because I shouldn't even be here, but I am here.
For a student like Kayla, college is that it factor that would basically take someone who's already good to someone who can be great.